Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to delete a volume or drive partition in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Our first option is fairly simple. Right-click on the Start menu to open Disk Management. Select the drive that you want to delete. Right-click on it, and select Delete. Our next option is to use the command prompt. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in disk part and hit Enter. This will start the disk part utility. It is a command line based utility just like the command prompt. Then type in list volume and hit enter. This will list all of the partitions created on the computer. You then decide which volume you want to delete. You would then type in select volume 1. With that one selected, you would then just type in delete volume and hit enter. You can also do this using the Windows PowerShell to delete partitions. Open the Windows PowerShell as an administrator. Type in git hyphen volume and hit enter. Like in command prompt, it will list the different volumes. To then delete a particular drive, you would type in remove hyphen partition hyphen and that particular drive letter that you want to delete. We can also use Windows PowerShell to delete partitions. Type in git hyphen volume. Select the drive letter to be deleted and enter in the following command prompt. Remove hyphen partition, then hyphen drive letter, and select the drive that you wish the partition to be removed on. It will ask for confirmation. Hit Y to say yes, hit A to say yes to all, and N or L to stop the application. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at keeping you whole in the digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.